So, let me get this straight.
Let me see here.
You don't have a clue where I can find Ryu Hayabusa?
No one knows where a ninja goes. If he isn't at the Hayabusa village, he could be halfway around the world. Sonya, was it? Do you have business with Ryu?
I do.
And what might that be?
All I'll say is that it concerns the Archfiend.
Oh, the Archfiend.
I expected more, Ryu Hayabusa.
Ha! Oh, why, if it isn't Ryu.
They were minions of the Black Spider Clan.
Indeed, they were. We haven't heard from them in a while.
Who was the woman?
You don't know her? Neither do I. You couldn't save her? She was looking for you. She said it was about the Archfiend.
The Archfiend.
Ah! coming with us. Stop struggling. Take us up. Ryu Hayabusa. She's just a tool of the CIA. You bought us the time we needed.
Ryu, I finally found you.
So, what does the CIA want with me?
We have a serious problem. The fiends are trying to resurrect the Archfiend. We can't let that happen.
I see the agency's broadened its horizons.
Ryu, they're heading for the Hayabusa village. They're after the demon statue. Your clan is in danger!
Why am I not surprised?
How the vaunted dragon ninja bloodline has withered, Joe Hayabusa.
Your embrace of the evil way has consumed you.
Evil? The ninja way knows neither good nor evil.
Corruption of the soul is a fate that befalls the weak.
Enough talk. The ties that bind our clans are severed tonight. You will be bloodstained on my blade.
Jin, you fool.
And thus the sun sets on the Dragon Ninja bloodline. The statue is the talisman of Mount Fuji.
Now the sacred peak erupts.
The gates of the underworld are opened.
The fiends are unleashed.
Ugh!
Father! Oh!
You must be Genshin.
And you must be Jo Hayabusa's little cub. It is said that a dragon ninja would die to protect the demon statue. You seem eager to fulfill your duty. Now, Elizabeth, you must keep your word.
Stop!
Your death will atone for generations of indignities. The bloodline of the Dragon Ninja ends here. You're already dead.
Follow the woman.
You must retrieve the statue. Go! Now!
A glittering island. An exquisite city of stardust. Breathtaking. But you, my lady, must be so tired of the view. How's that, my dear? Are you pleased? Excellent. I know you've never lied to me.
Begun to stir from its prolonged torpor. We have endured imprisonment, a long era of silence, trapped in eternal slumber.
Alexei.
Yet, even the deepest slumber can be disrupted by a single strike of lightning.
is it out there?
Fiends are everywhere.
The Statue of Liberty, that's the source of all this. There's a powerful fiend there.
The repugnant stench of the dragon lineage.
The final lament of an ancient creature. That's death you smell.
You humans have the lifespan of flies. I have experienced things your feeble minds could never comprehend. The music of the spheres, echoing through the cosmos. You may call me Alexei! One of the four greater fiends, and master of lightning!
Such is the fragility of evil.
Don't you think you're a little out of your league, boy? Even the mice are ninja here. No doubt the dragon ninja will take this bait.
Sanji!
Ha!
expected the Dragon Ninja, but we've caught a Shrine Maiden instead.
Give Sanji back to me.
You are a fool to have come alone. Your recklessness will cost you.
Careful! Don't underestimate her!
This may not be the prey we intended to catch. But I'm always game for a good fight.
Sanji. Sanji.
Omiji? Is that you?
Sanji. Oh, you're all right.
Momiji. The village. I couldn't...
It's okay. Everyone is worried about you. Let's go home. Until the day you become a true ninja, I will always watch over you. Promise.
And ruler of storms, accomplish this, and you shall be made ruler of this land!
Thank you. Finally, a worthy adversary has entered my castle. Excellent. He shall be given a most fitting welcome. Most impressive that a puny human like you made it this far is worthy of praise. I have prepared a venue befitting a duel to the death. Not here. Come, we will fight on the sacred battleground of the Colosseum. His blood spilled? Who do you wish to see destroy him? Yes! Wolf! Invincible ruler of storms! He shall be given an honorable...
Ninja, the goddess of liberty has deserted this city. It belongs to me now.
This is going nowhere. Ryu never would have left a fiend behind. It's like they're swarming up out of the depths.
What was that? Something's out there.
Searching for the Dragon Ninja as well.
Maybe I am.
Somehow, I suspect we have different reasons for seeking him out.
It doesn't matter. You'll never find him. Now go back to the underworld where you belong.
A fragile little doll, trying to take on a greater fiend. Very well. Show me what you can do.
Lifted. Dawn has come.
Careful with that. You don't want to bring her down quite yet.
Trust me.
Someone kill that damn ninja!
Calm yourself, Elizabeth. I will handle this. Young blood, how many times will you stand in our way?
Explosive decompression throughout the ship. Hydraulic pressure dropping. Plate profile has been compromised.
Sonya.
I'm okay.
Impudent apes! How your hubris has grown in the few short millennia we have been away. Have you forgotten the era when only the mercy of the Archfiend kept your lowly species alive? You ungrateful monkeys! When High Infernal Priest Dagradai resurrects and restores the Archfiend to power, you will learn your true place on this earth. On behalf of his lordship Dagradai, I deliver you an ultimatum. Submit or die.
Ready to fire, sir! Fire!
Repent! You are in the presence of a greater fiend! I am Zedonius, ruler of flame! Your path is one of sound and fury, ultimately signifying nothing. None have survived the purgatory of my flames, not even those of the dragon lineage. All that remains is a memory of fire. Endlessly repeating again and again. one who first bestowed the precious gift of fire upon you pitiful apes. Was none other than I, Zedonius, ruler of flame.
That wasn't in my history book.
You are ignorant in the ways of the world as an infant in its cradle, ninja. Without my fire, the petty dreams of your species would never have taken flight. Yet your ancestors in the dragon lineage tried to extinguish that flame. Do you not think that foolish?
I don't care.
Then let the fires of hell consume the last descendant of the hated dragon lineage! This sensation...
Righteous flames will cleanse the earth of your kind.
I'm burning! Burning!
So, the Black Spider Clan is after more than just the demon statue.
For you.
For the village. Find the eye.
Bugging spider's web. Looks like I found the right place.
Well, well, if it isn't the Tengen girl.
You're the Spider Ninja Clan's witch. I thought you died a long time ago. Where is the eye?
You've got some fight in you. Is this what you're looking for?
What have you done?
I'll show you the power of the dragon's eye.
Do you?
Priest Dagradai, glorious Lord of Darkness, I bring before you the demon statue endowed with life and power once again.
Yet all is not as it should be.
Sire?
Can you not sense it? It is the eve of the arrival of the almighty Archfiend. And all the souls gathered in this place stand ready to be joined as one. Yet, a heretic of the filthy dragon lineage swaggers about, polluting our ritual with his foul stench. And you cannot smell it?
An unpardonable lapse, sire.
Fear not, Elizabeth. We have accomplished that which we came here to do. Now, my ruler of blood, purge this loathsome intruder from our midst!
As you command. You will find no one here. They await the arrival of the almighty Archfiend in the land of his rebirth.
And where might that be?
That is of no concern to you, Dragon Ninja. As it is here that you will die at my hand. For I am Elizabeth!
Ruler of blood! queen of the greater fiends! I will not die! The greater fiends are eternal!
So, Dragon Ninja, would you like to know where the Archfiend will be reborn? A place that has bound our clan since time immemorial. More precisely, the peak of Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji?
Indeed. The sacred peak that casts a shadow over your village is also where you shall die.
Ryu!
Sonya, you cannot follow me.
What? Wait.
My path leads through the land of the dead.
Are you going?
I am.
Your father will recover. But his condition remains grave.
I see.
Master Ryu, please, take this.
The Eye of the Dragon.
It was your father's wish that I bring it to you.
This will help. Ayane, stand back.
The true dragon sword.
Muramasa.
I sense the stirring of the Archfiend. It's a calamity, the likes of which I've never seen. But I'll never reach the top with these old legs of mine. So I've been waiting for you. I'm glad you made it. I'd expect nothing less from a dragon ninja. Long ago, your ancestors imprisoned the Archfiend deep within this mountain. Now, that job is up to you. Here, take this. You need your strength.
So, you made it.
Genshin.
It erupts. Do you understand what this means?
The Archfiend quickens.
The tantrums of the Archfiend never concern me. All paths before me are cruel and arduous. Our time has come! blood shall spill, and you shall die!
This is ironic. I never expected you to come to the underworld of your own free will.
Ironic? I don't care what you call it. Stay out of my way.
Such a fool. I'm not going to let a perfectly good chance of revenge slip through my fingers. The time has come. To settle scores!
True might of the greater fiends! Infernal abyss of annihilation!
I'm not going to do that.
The decor here never really suited my tastes. But no matter. With you by my side, we can create an exquisite new world. You shouldn't have been in such a dangerous place. Why, that gives me no choice but to bring you home with me. My Sonya, what a dear little bird you are. Oh, a beautiful canary trapped in a cage.
Stop it.
Oh, yes. That's it, yes. Sing for me. Sing again and again. That maggot! Dragon Ninja is here! You will die! What a fool.
Ryu, I'm so sorry.
Sonya, stay here and don't move. Understood?
Genshin, go back to hell.
Are you there, Dragon Ninja? All grows dark and silent. I have staked my name. I have fought with all of my being. All to forge a future for the Black Spider Clan. I have no regrets. Just as you have pursued a cause greater than yourself, so too have I. Dragon Ninja, take my cursed blade.
Genshin.
Absolutely useless. I gave you the everlasting life of a fiend, yet you threw it away. Undone by your pathetic sentimentality.
Even in death, you could never understand him, Elizabeth.
Magua! Magua!
Still, it hungers for blood. The sacrifice is inadequate. It must have more!
Archfiend, fearless and supreme. My flesh and blood become your sacrifice!
Thank you.
The light of dawn drives away the darkness once again. Darkness is destined to lift in the end. I still have much left to do.